For over 40 years, David Hale has been an incredible civic citizen as well as an admirable entrepreneur.
I can't imagine anybody more deserving than David. David has always been an innovator, an unbelievable thinker, a strategist, a student of human nature, a visionary, and take all that together, he's an amazing person.
When I think of innovation, I think of David Hale. David Hale personifies innovation in the San Diego life science community. He was the CEO of the first innovative life science company here in San Diego.
I've heard lots of people refer to David as the father of biotech in San Diego, and I think there's probably a lot of truth to that.
Well, what I think is so special about David Hale is that he's not only been an extremely successful entrepreneur, he's always been an active civic volunteer as well.
He served as the chair of Rady Children's Hospital and did a spectacular job. He innovated there by being the main force behind the Genomic Institute.
And I'm very fortunate because we're on the Rady Children's Genomic Board together, and he really helped start that along with Mr. Rady.
David has been a big part of helping Rady evolve from a good regional hospital to a world-class academic medical center.
And we have been able to get genetic sequences that were never done before, and it leads to different treatments for these children. And David was instrumental in making that happen.
None of this would have been possible without David's vision and his understanding of how to get people to get along and to get them to work together with a common mission.
He helped start Connect at UCSD. He and I served on the Francis Parker School Board together. And he was an active contributor in terms of strategy and decision making, but also in fundraising.
There's really no one like David. You can see that he's always thinking. He's always thinking of something new. He's thinking about something new to do. He's thinking about something new to bring to the community. And he just doesn't stop.
He's created companies that have created wealth and jobs that have benefited everyone in this region.
So many entrepreneurs have started companies as a result of the experience that they had working with David Hale, and through his support and confidence and investment in their technologies and in them. So I can't think of anyone who deserves this honor more than David Hale does.
And he was probably my most important mentor. He helped me to understand how important other people were. And as a surgeon, sometimes you don't recognize that.
David really has affected every part of the San Diego community in a very positive way.
David has done so much for the San Diego community. There's very few things he hasn't touched. When you look around and you see what David does on top of his day job, I don't know how he does it.
David really exemplifies service to the community overall.
David represents, to me, the kind of person that builds a community, that builds wealth in the community, creates jobs in the community, and in turn, that creates audiences for the arts and potentially donors to the arts. So who better would the Playhouse want to honor tonight? Not just because he's such a contributor to the innovation environment, but because his history of philanthropy and engagement benefits organizations like ours.
I just want to say, David, thank you very much for everything you've done for San Diego and for UC San Diego, and congratulations for this great honor. Extremely well deserved.